But people are hustling in Zimbabwe. My God. People are hustling. People are hustling. People are hustling. I've never seen anything like this. Hustling. Like, even the way they hustle, if you're wearing clothes, they'll make you buy those clothes. They'll make you feel like... You know that day, sir, when you feel like you're handsome? That handsome day, you know that handsome day? It was my handsome day, guys. I had my nice t-shirt on, I had some shades, you know, my nice trousers, my nice underwear. I was confident, my self-esteem was right there. Right here, I'm walking in town, I'm even bouncing, pointing at chicks. I'm bouncing, I'm feeling myself, my self-esteem. Right there, all of a sudden, no girl one. No girl one. And the thing is, they don't sound like they're asking you to no girl one here. No, they're telling you, no girl one. No girl one. So I was like, my God, my self-esteem was down here now. I was like, maybe I need to go get one, maybe. So I went to the barber shop, got a haircut. The guy was just there doing his thing. Did his thing, you know, cool, cool. And I paid him, wonderful. My self-esteem, back here. Handsome day, Baba. Walking. And then all of a sudden, no girl one. I was like, but do I need girl one? Because I don't get up for two data, I watch this. Okay, she data.